Alright, Origami Nightfall. Level 2.
Sonu anım, chiyo, somu kuare, foruide.
So, tano hikko ino.
Iyo, otsu koiko, suda niyo.
Yeah, I'm in after.
Come on, Oyo.
I'm gonna try and do this, doing some nice sneaky sneaky. Oh, are you kidding me? No way. No. That's not fair at all. Go real fast. Oh, this has not ended well. This is not going well. You saw nothing. Okay, alright, well. I've tried. I'm sorry, guys. Because you've detected me, I will now absolutely destroy. There we go. It's not personal, it's just business. So, there we go. Okay, we're just gonna go around here. Gonna pull the lever. Pull the lever, Kronk. There we go. So. No, you saw nothing. Oh, someone's shooting arrows and stuff. That's not nice. Best way to get back. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, I don't... These guys are mean with their arrows here. Let's see, what can I do? I would like to... Now, one thing I really do like about the stealth game, just like Mark of the Ninja, they're always making sure you're never playing a true waiting game. Like, they never want you to feel like it's a loading thing, like you're waiting for something to load. You're always given a choice if you want to proceed, and you always can if you want. Okay, I've had enough of this guy. Save me! Yeah! Very nice. Thank you. Alright, let's see. For you, I will use the smoke grenade. Uh-oh. Keep moving. No one saw me. No! Okay, that didn't work. Okay, I'm just gonna... I feel like that guy isn't there in easy mode. I don't remember that guy being there in easy mode. Yeah, I... There we go. Just back. No, no, you didn't see anything. Shoot. Oh no, how many people are gonna come here? Come on, guys. Calm down. Oh no, he saw me. I was hoping he went. No, no, you didn't see anything. Come on, just get me in the shack. Come on. Yes. All right. This has not been a very bad infiltration mission. It's gone very wrong, very poorly. This guy. This game got a level editor, and this guy was always like the guy you'd like always try to assassinate type of guy or follow or whatever. So the funny thing is, this one it's more of a follow him but don't kill him yet mission. So. Love it. All right, let's have some fun.
Come on, Oyo. Chiyo. Some of the water. What are
you doing? They got a lot of guards and stuff. Yeah, that's nice. I've got all the collectibles and stuff, but that's a nice little one. Let's see. Yeah, they are messing around. They've definitely added more guards. I don't remember there being this many guards on the easy mode. So they have. They've changed it up. They've added more guards and stuff on the hard mode, which is fun. That's nice, at least. Gives me a bit more of a challenge. Might narrow down the amount of solutions I have available. It's nice. Walk faster. Faster.
Neil.
Yes, lower. Lower the barrier.
Oh, Neil.
And there is these. Now, there is a little bug right now. If you smash them and then you die and you reload the checkpoint, these things don't respawn, but the barriers respawn. But you know what? Minor complaint. So if you want to backtrack after you're finished following this guy, you should just go ahead. No. No, you didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. Oh, God. Here we go. Okay, wow. That's not as fun as I was hoping. Oh, he's running, Dizzy.
Oh.
Whoa. Okay, that's different, because in the easy mode, he actually stopped moving. Whoa. I wonder. I guess they did it a lot differently. And this guy wasn't here before. Okay, yes. There's definitely a few things. Okay, yeah, they've definitely added more enemy placements and everything. So, okay, good. So they do make it a lot trickier. Cool. You know, I didn't notice that. I'm glad I'm playing this through a second time. I just thought that there was just going to be a difficulty on how quickly people are alerted and seen. But it's been a long time since I played this game. So, well, I never played the DLC till recently. But, yeah, fun stuff. You are ugly. Look at that. Red nose, drinking too much alcohol. Oh, yeah. Partying it up. I didn't know that. That's so cool. If it's a, if the alert happens, he starts running, which basically makes it really hard, if not impossible. That's cool. I like that. It's a really neat little idea there. Okay. I know all the ways to sneak. I wanna sneak. I was hoping I could just. Oh, no, 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 no. Crap. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. You haven't seen anything. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, we can do this. I am the greatest. Okay, hide the body. Hide the body. Oh, oh, no. Oh, no. No, no, no. Ah, ah. Yeah. It's just catch up. Keep walking. Oh, they've added another archer. Holy moly. Okay, I don't really know how you could do this on a pacifist mode. This gets hard. Like, whoa. Okay, maybe this is where the shower grenade comes in here. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, shit. No, come on, come on, come on, come on. Shit. Oh, my. Oh, no, this is hard. Okay. Holy moly, this is. Yeah, talk about hard, no kidding. There we go. Whoa. I don't know how you can do that on a pacifist run. I mean, I guess you could go invisible and try to shadow leap it a few times, but. Yeah, that's a lot more difficult. Okay. Come on, you.
Nominika.
Yobiko. Chio. Somoko are. Koru ide.
There we go.
Dono ikuzu wa tsurai. Mada ikunu.
De, ishiku no.
It's a cool level. That's one thing I do like about it. In case you fall off, it just takes you back and doesn't just instant kill you. That's kind of nice. Don't really have anything else I kind of want to do. It's just there we go.
No.
Ah, Yamiko's house.
Senyou.
Yamako.
Arani.
Sorry,
ne. Se goes another dura. Inori more, ne.
Senyu, the Otsuku.
Yeah, so Goizen was like a city place or whatever, so it wasn't just like a person named that. It's a Goizen, whatever it is. Gosen. I don't know. I don't know how to pronounce it.
Senyomo. Zoru Ishi.
Oh, she's also a bit of a life essence person, too. Ah. Or healer, I guess. Life. Elementalist. Well, makes sense. During the rain, they'd have a lot of other people, fire and elementalists and stuff. Ah, wow. This is something. This is a person against a tree. The portrait's turned sideways. Just a guy chilling. But this is actually interesting with the whole campus thing. With a canvas, that's kind of like the idea is like when you start with your soul and stuff. It's a blank slate and everything. It goes into some of the scrolls and details. Yes, this is Hayao. This is him writing to Inari, who's the father of Yumiko. So yeah, he's just like, yeah, you don't wanna come, and you don't wanna bring them to the city, because we could protect them there. So yeah. So let's see. Actually, no, this would be before. This is before Yamako has become Shadow Empress and all that. No, wait, it's after. Yeah. Oh, I keep getting mixed up in my head. Yeah. So very, very touching scene. Oh, good. I need this. I badly need that. There's multiple ways to sneak in. Oh, he didn't even sound the alarm. Well, that's kind of nice. That's nice, at least. Oh, nice. Good. So now I need to figure out what I'm doing. I'm gonna try to go past this guy. This isn't gonna work. Oh, this is so not working in my favor. I'm gonna go a different way. I feel like trying to do a pacifist not getting caught or detected run has become very, very difficult. I don't think I can go here. I don't think it'll work. Wow. So I think here is where another fake little sword memento is. So that's interesting. Okay, let's not take any chances. Boy, oh boy, they're shooting out a lot of people. It's crazy. Come on, don't aim this way. Ugh. No, I don't like. Oh no. Aha! Whew! I thought I was dead for sure. Oh, that's neat. They kind of phased out of reality there. Yeah, they're back. Okay. I feel like I should just make a straight rush for the door. Part of me wants to, and part of me says, no, don't. Oh shit. Go invisible. No one sees you. Get the hell out. Holy moly. You had so many gods. Yeah, just gonna have a good time with you. Good time. I'm gonna get rid of you first because you're gonna be more trouble than anyone else. It's nothing personal. Oh no. Okay, well, oh, good, good. Move away from the door. Yes, do it. Do it. It's okay. Uh oh. Goddamn door. Yes. Can do it. No. Oh. Oh no. My victory. Yeah, that's actually a great idea, though. I'll just lure them away from the door. I guess I'm over here now. These guys definitely could hear better. You know what? I'm gonna play dirty. Sorry, I'm a ninja. Yes, go. Examine the body. Yes. So, let's see. Oh no, I effed that one up. Deal with it. Oh no, 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 no. Don't deal with it. This is definitely not a, like, this is not a pro playthrough. Okay. No. I want in the door. I want in the door. I want in the door. Yes. Oh, good. Okay. Ah, failed miserably. That was a terrible, terrible thing. There's also a way to get a key. I chose not to do that.
Me, Solomon.
So basically he's explaining how the life essence magic works. So the idea is if you care about an object, you know, a part of you is like, you know, you become a part of that object in a way, you know, you because you care for it, it becomes like a part of you. So the idea is, if you can find someone's belongings, you can put their soul into it. Yeah, which actually covers a really good plot point, because, you know, if you were going to, say, trap a person, why not just trap them in any object, you know, a pebble and throw it into the river or something, right? But a person doesn't find a certain pebble endearing to them, right? So it takes care of that. So that's, it's harder to basically hide away all the soul parts and stuff of a person, right? So it actually takes care of a big plot point there. That's an old saying. It's a reasonable request, but of course. No.
Ready?
Oh, doesn't trust him. You're taking these jobs, foreigner. How could you? You're taking other people's jobs. The thing is, the alchemist actually kind of does have the good intentions there, but obviously with the two shadow assassins right there, both of them going into a vulnerable state would have been a bad idea. So, yeah. Yeah, that's right. I'll take it. This is not the best